As a matter of fact, I'm gonna make a statement right now that whether you love me or you hate me, 98% of you are not gonna believe. You're gonna have to wait till the end of the video to see it.
That shit. What up? What up? It's the trooper. Heard something outside the door. Yo, I'm getting ready to get up out of here and have a very long, productive day. But before I go, I just want to give a special shout out to the ladies. Ladies, look, check it out. This is where it all get. What? I mean, did you sleep in the bed? Did you feel the dents? The dents come from all of that. That's how it gets down. What movie that, what? You hear him? What movie is that? Huh? No? You don't know? Did you sleep in the bed? You didn't feel, all right, you'll figure it out. Don't you just sleep better knowing that even if somebody does pee-pees or poo-poos in the bathroom floor, at a casino, and I happen to step in it, that it won't be getting in my apartment. It won't be in the on the floor of my apartment. Don't you just feel better knowing that? No pee-pees and no poo-poos. Thank you. Let me ask you, YouTube, do you think I should start a life of crime? I mean, I've gone a really long time without being a criminal, but you know, sometimes it's just like, sometimes you just want to say, yo, oh snap, the road's open. So where am I going right now? I'm going over to downtown because, I don't know, I guess I could do it somewhere else, but my mom wants a certain t-shirt and she wants me to send it to her. All right, Dick, it's okay to sit at a red light, not a green one. And so, I think I'm just gonna run over here and grab it at the ABC store because this post office is right over here too. And I'm gonna send it out. Maybe I should steal the t-shirt, start my life of crime today. No, because if I'm gonna steal shit, I'm not gonna steal small shit. I'm just kidding, y'all. I'm not gonna be a criminal. I'm really not gonna be a criminal. Yo, car, you wait here. I'll be back. That's right. I talk to the car. Do it all the time. So what? Don't make me crazy. Woo! Oh, where we at? Six, all right. Go down, bitch! Yo, that sounded dirty. I didn't mean it like that. The elevator wasn't moving. I'm sitting here in a fucking metal box.
I definitely feel like we gotta get a coffee. Am I right? It's a nice ass day under the canopy on Fremont Street, I'm not gonna lie. The official temperature is only 101 today, so that's like...
Who the hell gonna drink coffee out of that?
Got the shirt. Now we're gonna make my way to the post office, I guess. Something came in the mail today. That's so funny. I don't know why that's the funniest shit I've seen in a long time.
Happy Wednesday to you all. This is gonna be my last song.
I mean, the real Pee Wee Herman is super annoying. This guy is more annoying than the real Pee Wee Herman, believe me.
Yo, I hate walking into a public restroom, like in the casino,
and there's like multiple urinals flushing or whatever.
So disgusting because I know that there's like piss mist all in the air.
That's right, I said it, piss mist.
Pretty ass day out here. If today was a chick, I'd want to make out with it.
Segway tours trip me out, man. That shit's funny. T-shirt and post office mission complete. I know what you think, a trooper. What's the situation? The situation is, I'm gonna go over to Bally's and play poker today. Oh shit, I can't go left. Motherfucker, let's do this. Puffy ass clouds. Apply for a job to clean up all that damn trash?
Clearly they don't want to pay anybody to clean that shit up.
Bally's, Paris, whoever's garage this is. I think this is technically Paris parking garage. See, it says Bally's that way, but welcome to Paris. So I always say that I'm parking at Bally's. I guess I'm parking at Paris. Let's take a look at the Bally's poker situation, see what's going on right now. So the games don't look nearly as nitty as I thought they would. I see a couple of people who are grinding out the free roll, but we'll see what happens. I'm gonna sit. Starbucks first, though. I usually go up the escalator and across the bridge just right above my head right here. I don't exactly know why, though. I mean, I don't know why I do that. So now we're on the path on top. It goes over Valet. My game has been hanging around between 5 and 8 players for the last couple hours. Couple of free roll chasers, but generally not a bad game. I feel like I need a snack. You know what I have to go for as a snack? Some bacon. No sandwich, no eggs, nothing, just bacon. I don't know where to get bacon. Not exactly what I had in mind. So I got this little kind bar. You know I like these shits sometimes anyway. This one's dark chocolate cherry cashew, which I think I like. Yo, my game changed quite drastically. Not very many tourists in the game anymore. 1, maybe 2. Yo, it's all about game selection. I just feel like there's a better game somewhere, so I'm gonna find it. I guess you want the result plus 256. I remember when Paris had a poker room. Paris is a cool ambiance, you know what I mean? Like a cool atmosphere. I was tempted by the pizza when I just walked by, but I don't need pizza right now. It's just gonna make me sleepy and that's all it's gonna do. Shout out to the random dude in Paris that just said, "What's up, trooper?" All right, so I can either go over to Planet Hollywood and play poker, or I can get drunk and shoot craps at Paris all night. I can't even say it with a straight face. Like, I can't even say that with a straight face. Zero chance of doing either, right? Although this place always looks cool. I always thought this place looks like a cool joint. Like if there was a band up there, maybe if I drank, I could sit up there. Let me think. Something like a classic, like a Manhattan or a Rob Roy, which I can't remember what's in. You know I used to bartend, right? I know what you're thinking, trooper. What the hell you mean you used to bartend? I even bartend and never drink. Not that difficult for me. I can't think of anything negative to say about this early evening. It's awfully nice out here. Whenever there's a helicopter just hovering in one spot, I always wonder what the hell they're doing. Curious. Let me radio up there real quick, see what they're doing. What the hell's going on here? Yo, if you got body paint on and that's all you're wearing, but you got pasties on under the body paint, you're cheating. I know it's probably the law, but I don't care. You're still cheating. I just remembered that Eric, I think, is here at Planet Hollywood.
How the hell does this shit go from 38 to 50? That's like 12 numbers. How they gonna skip 12 numbers? Yo. Open this shit. What the hell are you doing on the blue floor?
I don't know. I never been to the blue floor.
Come on, man.
I'm putting your ass right on the internet.
No.
I'm putting you on the internet.
Listen, we were supposed to be here at 9 o'clock this morning.
Ask Eric in the comments how he always gets these big ass sweets.
Yo, there's that helicopter again. What the hell is that helicopter doing? Just chilling, just hanging out. And I saw a drone flying over here near the Cosmo. I feel like something's up.
The High Roller's got food over here.
Snapchat.
All right, no more fucking around. I got work to do. Where are you taking it?
I don't know,
I'm just gonna
get all that shit out in front of me.
Where am I going? Casino?
Coffee cam! Alright, I've been in that game for like 5 hours. I actually changed tables one time and I'm completely card dead, can't get nothing. I had aces one time on the button when there was a straddle under the gun, and I made it 30 and a guy called, and long story short, the guy flopped the set. It cost me about 170 bucks. Pretty much the rest of the session is just dwindling and losing a little bit here and there, so I lost 310 in that session, which puts me down $54 for the day. But honestly, I'm starving to death and I'm getting really tired, so I had to call it a night. Wow, it's only 80 degrees out here. It actually feels extremely pleasant. Taking the long way outside back to the Paris parking garage because it's so damn nice out here right now. Shit. Take the long way back. I do it for you guys. I do it for the vlog. Pizza joint right there. I don't know if it's good or not, but I guess I'm gonna find out. I'm dying, like I'm seriously starving. I told you guys about the Link closing, but there are other life changes that are coming up very quickly that are very exciting.
As a matter of fact, I'm gonna make a statement right now. 98% of you are not gonna believe. Starting in less than 3 weeks, I'm gonna be going to the gym minimum 4 days a week. That's a little teaser. That's just something that I'm planning that I'm going to do. I know you don't believe it, and you don't have to believe it. There's other changes that are coming too that are gonna shock the world. Maybe not the entire world, but the world of this vlog. That's the end of today. So remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment below. I'll see you next time.